All right, here we go. 2021 Bowman Hobby case break number 3. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. All right. Whoa. Yankees or Blue Jays? Need a win?
Yo, check this. You gotta look at this. Noah had this commissioned. He said we need this for our back wall. 158,000%.
Wow, that's really cool. Dude, that's really cool.
He had a commission, so I don't know if he'll be willing to sell it to us. It's a commission, that sounds official.
Yeah. It's like a Project 70 card.
I know, dude.
2020.
I know is on our same level, like the way that we think, the way we geek out for. I think he's right there with us, dude.
Oh, this is a lot of bumps.
Think about it. Collectors are the best people.
Uh-huh. They really are.
They really are.
I mean,
they're loyal. They care about quality. Like the true collectors. They're the best people ever. And we all have that one thing in common that we, no matter what age, it unites us. The ability to geek out over something cool.
Pack stack.
Don't mind me taking pictures and stuff. I'm just gonna. Dibble dabble.
What's the over-under on just getting the cards out of the packs on time?
I think I suck at game.
Well, if you just YouTube your camera model, I bet there's at least 5 really good tutorials on how to use it.
I've done it, not in the past year though, but I will do it again.
But it's stuff that's easy to forget.
Photography
is hard, man.
It's hard, dude. But I do not like being defeated by anything. So.
You ain't no quitter?
Hell. That's my ex. When I set my heart to something, dude.
A nice red auto out of this. Orange would be good too.
Yep, turned out good. Thank you, sir. What did you do to fix it? Okay.
It just worked. I don't know.
I won't even. That's good enough for me. I'm gonna go post this.
I hit it with a stick.
Could it be a Windows thing?
I don't know.
Well, I just updated the app, too.
It does it when I'm at my house. It does it when I'm in that office. Yeah. It just did it here. I don't... It's not the computer. Maybe it's a...
Beautiful. Sorry. This one needs to be wet. Okay.
Some sort of issue with their server, maybe?
Oh, dear Bowman. Now Instagram's running slow, so thumbs up. Yeah,
the internet doesn't want to play. Shane, what's your favorite UFC card that we got out of those boxes? Correctly.
No, I was relying on you. Oh, you, Siri, you know better. Come on, Siri. Alright, we're just going with the caption. Yes, the boom.
You couldn't write anything after his name if you were making a Twitter post. 126 characters.
That's true. Word will be.
How many letters are in his name?
Enter the compu.
Wonder if his brother's any good.
We don't know him by his first name, so.
I think he's in the D League.
I'm so bad at running captions. I'll do them and feel corny, and I'll like restart. Siri, I thought we were a team. I thought you were going to help me with this, but I'm not going to answer that simple.
Okay. Yeah, with an E. Okay. I never understood the difference.
Sounds like it's Brazilian.
Yeah, definitely.
Jose.
I would suspect it's British vernacular.
You busted out vernacular. I haven't heard that term since corporate. You said vernacular.
I read a book the other day.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You're going to start saying, what's the other term? Synergy?
No.
I mean, it's going to be in the
That's
book.
That's such a...
If you say synergy, I'm going to call you out.
Buzzword.
I'd be like, oh man, all this synergy.
I have.
It's so funny to
when I was working
like,
at home, like my wife and I shared an office, so
like, synergy.
She was on her calls all day long, so I would hear them all.
Did someone try to use it seriously?
All day.
Dude, that's watching someone's face when they actually use that word and they're trying to be serious is the funniest thing. I noticed those little small things. No one feels natural saying that. It's hilarious. Synergy. It's like saying moist. Moist synergy. No, that's inappropriate. You know what? I'm just kidding.
What?
I don't know. I'm just like the location of our post, I don't know if they're doing it.
Oh. Yeah, I don't think so either. You can put in whatever you want though, right?
Yeah.
I had it set up once where it was an actual link to my website. But then they changed something.
Yeah, they'll kick on stuff like that. Well, you are in front of each community.
Well, if you set your business up with an address, you can put the name of the business in, but you have to do that through Facebook.
I don't think we'd want to do that right now.
At the moment, no.
I think there's a, that's a lot of unnecessary.
Yeah, that's,
yeah.
That's some in the pipeline kind of stuff.
You know, just so you know, I know how to do all that stuff in Facebook and how it connects with Instagram. Because I don't think this is going to be stolen all that stuff, dude. It's probably just doesn't make like sense, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Posting the honest, look at the hashtag.
I'm in a pack opening trance. Running out of real estate. I'm excited for score tomorrow. Shane, you said Evan White was killing it. I think Joey Bart looks like Tim Tebow. Like a glove. Thank you. All right, we're naked. 28 minutes, 35 seconds. That includes showing teams.
Giannis is posted, sir.
What's that?
Giannis is posted.
Nice.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Gotta get that Herbert up, too.
Yes, I will work
from Flawless. All right, we're off. Paper for the paper spot. Dylan Carlson, Kerstad, Casey Martin. Nate Pearson to 125. Corbin Carroll, Reed Detmers, Wander Franco. Tatis Jr. Looks like a Bowman's best card. Eddie Yeen to $4.99, our first auto. Washington Grizzlies. Grayson Rodriguez to $2.50. Little J-Dom Chrome. Hyun Il Choi to $1.99. Gamsby with the Dodgers. Maximo. Oh, there's a color. Choi again. Orange paper to 25. Joey Gallo to $3.99, green paper. Daniel Lynch, Atomic. That is it for box number one. I'll send it to you. Well, it's in your text message.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, you got all of those? Cool.
Yeah, I got them all.
All right. Perfect.
That Brady, too, bro.
That Brady's huge.
That Brady's sweet, dude.
I don't even know how much that would go for.
I just don't even depress myself and look them up anymore.
Is that yellow? Yep. Bryce Jarvis to 75. Pete Crow Armstrong. Atomic.
Just I never do it.
Some app. I mean,
I'm gonna start bitmojiing the crap out of us. It's fun to do that, dude. I just can never do it right.
I always thought felt kind of weird, but then no. I was just like, eh, whatever. Does look a bit like me.
No, dude, that's like what you would hope for in a bitmoji. Like, I can never get mine to look like me, dude.
Brendan Sabato. Domo.
Let's see your background remember. There it is. Come on, please work. It's so easy when this works.
Whoa! Orange wave. Jared Kelly to 25. Nice. White Sox. Aaron Fisher.
I don't know if that worked. I think that may have worked well enough. But if we lift it, yeah, we're trying to lift things. That was super easy. I like to whisper at these pictures.
Jared Kelly. Alec Baum. All right, we're through two.
Seems like kind of light.
Gold wave Nick Yorke to 50 for Boston. Nice. Scotty V. Ishmael Mena, Atomic Refractor Auto to 100 for the Padres. Sherry, there you go. Nice one. Blue Sky, Mackenzie Gore, paper. Nice.
Okay.
Should do a random divisions on Bowman Hobby.
Yes. Wait, what? Bowman. I love random divisions, anything.
Wander Franco, we're gonna bring it back. Bringing it back.
Dude, I don't know. This picture's too light to give this. It's just not going to work for the awesomeness of that card.
I can fix it. I'll send you a new one.
You just worry about Bowman.
No, I can't fix it on there.
Well, no. Don't worry about it. I got it, brother. I got it. I got it. And I got it right now.
Choi Refractor. Joey Gallo /49. Mackenzie Gore, Atomic.
That Andre Johnson was sweet too. Oh.
I want to buy one of those.
I've got one that I was PCing that I'll sell to you for cheap.
An Andre Johnson?
Yeah, and I snagged it because I just appreciate his talent. It's the same stuff that you were saying the other day. And I know that he used to work my Seminoles and he used to work my Jags. And I know he's, I appreciate his talent.
Jeremy De La Rosa. He was just such a beast.
He's a wide receiver that you'd pick first overall, in my opinion. If you do.
Yeah.
You
know. Well, he went, what, third?
Something like
that. Hunter Bishop, Blue Wave /150. Any receivers getting drafted that high?
I know, but Calvin Johnson, you know, Andre Johnson, those kind of guys.
Forget about the other Lions wide receivers.
Yeah,
they finally got it right with Megatron. Man, who was it? Mike Williams and who was the other guy? Roy Williams, and there was a third one before. Calvin Johnson.
Roy Williams was serviceable. He was a good third down.
Yeah.
He was like a good number
Jordan
two.
Groshans. Yeah, but you don't want to use a top five pick on number two.
It could be worse. It could be the Jags. We freaking picked Matt Jones, Reggie Williams, RJ Sauer. There's a bunch of them, dude.
Upside down, Colton Welker. Boom.
So you like the vibrant colors.
Joey Bart. San Francisco. Carl.
Right? Vibrant colors over just like the silver shine.
I guess it depends.
Like that. As opposed to all of the silver actually being silver.
That's a good picture.
Yeah. It's not too much vibrance. Yeah, that's the one. Wow. Sorry.
Going back in. I'm pretty damn good so far.
Okay.
I was trying to figure out if you're actually talking to someone.
Do you have a, you said you have a turtle head?
Positional promises.
Like, I'm here alone with this weirdo.
Jared Kelly to $199. White Sox, UA Auto. Haven't seen one of those yet this year. Bryce Jarvis, Atomic. Leover Piguero to $199. Pirates, Anthony. Okay. To $150, Brennan Davis, Corey Abbott, and Alfonso Rivas, Atomic. Blue Ishmael Mena. Wow. To $250. $150. I was way off. Sherry. Doing work.
Creating shadows and everything. It'd be great.
It doesn't work on your laptop?
No, I'm talking about Adobe, the Photoshop for the computer.
Oh, okay.
It has so many, like, we could build the shadows that we always try to do in Canva and all that.
Asa Lacy.
Asa or Asa?
I don't know.
I saw the sign.
By the way, I get loopy around this time.
I've noticed.
Yeah. It's a face. I'll get over it.
All that she wants is another Acer. Acer Lacy.
How far is your mom live from you?
Carmen. So it's like, from here, it would be...
Well, I mean, from you.
About 20, 30 minutes.
Oh, okay. Towards here or away from here? Choi? Atomic?
Away from here. Are you familiar with Butler?
Nope.
Butler Boulevard, the long boulevard that leads to the beach, it dead ends into the beach.
I don't know anything about this area except for where I drive to every day.
It's
and Michler's and
people will consider Kernan like the outskirts.
Julio Rodriguez Purple. The outskirts
of the beach, yeah. It's considered the beach area.
Kernan?
For Tim Tebow and Urban Meyer live.
Oh. How do you know where Urban Meyer lives?
You want me to say this on camera? I'm kidding. No, there was a thing. He bought a home in there. And I've been to two of those homes. Not the new one. He bought a new one when he married his universe.
Where is, so...
It's a gated community right next to my mother's community.
To 125 Jordan Westberg? How far is that from here? Or what's by it?
University of North Florida.
Doesn't help either. Antonio Gomez.
You looking to buy a house?
Yankees. No. Just curious.
Invest in a property for Kentucky Roadshow.
Mm-mm. My wife wants to buy some rental properties. I'm like, I don't want to take care of all that.
Dude, if that's something y'all are serious about, like, I know a bunch of realtors that'll just give me the skinny. Just tell me what you think would be a good investment, if that's what you're after. Like an investment?
It'd probably be like a house in a vacation-y area that we could piece out and like Airbnb or something, use whenever we wanted to use it or send people there.
But you would think you'd want something further away from
Zach Veen to $499.
I think I have an idea. Because if you're wanting to get away, there's other places like
Mario Feliciano. Brett Batty.
This woman I was dating, she owns her own real estate companies.
Nice.
Yeah, dude, so, yeah, it's big. You can, once y'all figure out what it is.
Nick Gonzalez to $499.
All right, this is the one. Okay. Oh, this is a beauty. Oh, Justin. Justin. You're so not better than Trevor, but.
Sky Paper, Sky Blue, Jordan Polakovich. Tyler Callahan. Callahan Auto Parts. Reds to 150. Ray Sports Cards. Familiar.
Tommy Boy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, buddy. Movies ever.
JJ Blade.
In a little coat.
Yeah.
His humor was just something else, man. Jesus, I hope that they can't hear me on that mic.
I don't think, well, it'll
good.
Be on YouTube, but
I know.
I don't know that anyone's listening.
Good.
The last comment came like 45 minutes ago.
Dude, that's some real work you're doing right now. Like, me and Jimbo have a new respect for Bowman.
I wanted to see how much quicker I could do the Diamond Kings break versus when Jimbo did it. It was
faster?
An hour.
An hour faster?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, you know, learning opportunity. It's like, you know.
Yeah, you got to get in there. Austin Martin. Sabato. Manny Machado, purple paper to 250.
Please page lift fine. Please page lift.
Oh, Logan yeah. Davidson, atomic.
Yeah, baby. Hello, baby.
Orange, Robert Hassel for the Padres, Sherry. To 25.
Sherry,
nice.
Is Sherry killing it?
Yes.
That's awesome.
Gabriel Arias to 150. Blue paper.
It's so fun being the person that's killing it in a break, you know?
It's
so wonderful. God bless him.
Yeah.
Because it happens rarely. It's like a shooting star or something.
Uh-huh.
It's so wonderful. It's such a great feeling.
Zach Veen to 199. Purple for the Rockies. Kobe Mayo. Orioles. Leighton Summers. Riley Green to 150. Detroit. Scotty V.
It's pulling that same crap on the iPad. This is like going to be the language. But I know we can fix it now. This is a beauty. Homer. Jenna.
Did you say Jenna?
Jenna. Locked is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. Alright. See, I downloaded it to my computer, but they don't go anywhere. It's weird with Mac. I don't understand.
What do you mean they don't go anywhere?
They go in as a zip file for some reason.
Because there's too many. So go in, open the zip file, and then drag them onto your desktop. Ed Howard, yellow to 75, paper. It's annoying they don't allow you to just upload the zip file.
It's perfect there, but then the handoff is that. It's like, God! But I'm sure there's something I'm doing wrong here. Oh, there it is. It's good on here. La, 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 la. Oh, yeah. Come to me, Justin. Come on, Herbie.
Herbie Hancock.
Oh, it's working. It's working.
Corbin Carroll. Ooh, Maximo Acosta Atomic. Nice.
This is a beauty, dude. We probably need to schedule ahead for what you think, like noon tomorrow?
Yeah.
Like doing it at 1:30 in the morning.
I don't know. I never look at any of the insights.
No, this is too good of a card to like post at 1:30 in the morning, I think, dude. We won't get as much here.
Orange Jordan Walker to 25 for the Cardinals. Greg.
It's okay. Oh.
Yeah, she was over there. She's quiet tonight.
Yeah, dude, she's like
Nick Gonzalez.
Like, that's how she is every time. Mm-hmm. I mean, she's quiet tonight.
That's
wonderful. She would be the perfect apartment dog.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Definitely. No, it's great. We're gonna be best friends. Hedbert Perez, Brewers. Ryan Von Hoff, having a pretty good night. Cade Cavalli to 125. Alec Manoa, pink paper. Michael Toglia. J Dom. Two boxes left. Cole Franklin, Cubs, Ray Sports Cards, Jordan Walker Refractor, feel like the refractors are harder to get than the color. It's weird. Maybe they put them all into retail, or they have to share them with retail. Lewis Robert. Adley. Pink Paper, Francisco Alvarez. Fernando Tatis Jr., green to /399. Royce Lewis, Atomic. Edward Cabrera, Atomic. Asalisi, purple to /250. Alec Thomas, 122 out of 125. Ed Howard, blue to /150, Cubbies. Ready Sports Cards. What a good case. All right, that is it. Let me put together a recap for y'all. Take a minute.
Do I have time to sort this basket?
Nah.
No.
Nah.
So tomorrow that'll be the first thing I go.
All right, let's do it. Recap. Atomics. P. Crow Armstrong, Maximo Acosta, Royce Lewis, Brennan Davis, Corey Abbott, Alfonso Rivas to 150, Cubs Pipeline, Riley Green to 150, Refractors Choi, Zach Veen, Jordan Walker, all the 499, Grayson Rodriguez, Purple, Julio Rodriguez, Purple, Asa Lacy, Purples are to 250, Nate Pearson to 125, Westberg, Cavalli, and Alec Thomas, all the 125. Pinks are to 199. Choi, Piguero, Pink Wave, Zach Veen. Blues, Hunter Bishop, Blue Wave, 150. Tyler Callahan to 150. Bryce Jarvis, Yellow to 75. Nick Yorkie, Gold Wave, to 50. Paper, Tatis, 399, Ed Howard to 75, and an Orange Choi to 25. The notable paper cards. And here you go, Robert Hassel, Orange. Jordan Walker, Orange. Ed Howard, Blue Auto to 150. Cole Franklin. Hedbert Perez. Nick Gonzalez. Kobe Mayo. Nick Gonzalez, Refractor to 499. Antonio Gomez. To Jared Kelly. To 199 UA Auto. Ishmael Mina to 150 Blue. Joey Bart, Rookie Auto. Padres had himself a break to 100 Mina. Jared Kelly, Orange Wave to 25. And Eddie Yeen, Refractor Auto to 499. And that is it on this one. So thank you everybody very much. I do have a couple more cases, so I'll put those in the store. We'll see you on the next one.